What they've brought to our islands is shameful. The mainland U.S. chamber that's endorsed Linda Lingle. News media call the chamber's president Obama's tormentor. With over $1 million in ads, now totally negative, absurdly false, and hurling insults like crazy at our trusted Mazie Hirono. The mainland U.S. chamber that Lingle says,
I'm very proud, has focused on my race.
Republican Linda Lingle, it's desperate, it's low, and Hawaii says no.
I'm Mazie Hirono, and I approve this message.